Lexington police have made an arrest in connection to the November 2021 murder of Jesse Jimenez. 40-year-old Robert Okorley has been charged with murder, assault, attempted murder, criminal mischief, and possession of a handgun by a convicted felon. During today's court appearance, Okorley entered a not guilty plea. His bond is set at $885,000, and a hearing is scheduled for June 29th.